distributing the Electoral Act, anything after announcement of election is a post-election, which should go through the tribunal, you know, not election tribunal, not FCT High Court. And even FCT High Court has no territorial jurisdiction over this matter, as the matter was a matter which took place in Anambra South Senatorial District. First and foremost, somebody brought in a supposedly pre-election matter, which he brought in after an election was result was declared. You had him on 20, he filed a suit on 27th. You had his suit on the 28th, and then on the 1st of April, you granted his gave a ruling by granting his joining of this suit. And by 11, you have given him he has given the same man that joined asked that INEC should swear him in 10 days after. And in all this process, our party was not in court. We are not in court. Even in the court record, I was not served, which is still to date. I have a CTC copy. I was never served. Then they said they served the court. Our party doesn't run on rubber stamp. Our party runs on steel stamp. And there's no name. There's a name they used and say it's the party secretary, who is not known to the party.